And it come to pass in those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus to all the world that you should be registered. The series took place while Quirius was governing Syria. So all went to register, everyone to his own city. Joseph went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was at the house of lineage of David, which was registered as his betrothed wife, Mary, who was the child. So was while they were in the day complete of her delivery, and she brought forth a son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, laid him in a manger, because there was no room in the inn. Heaven, host praising God, saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace and goodwill toward men."
Stay by my cradle,
Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men came from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he who has been born king of the Jews? For we have seen the star in the east, and have come to worship him. When they had heard the king, they departed. The star which they had seen in the east before went before them, until it came and stood over the young child. When they seen the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary's mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures and presented their gifts to him, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.